No, he just said that if he was to pop off one day or whatever, but, that if there was a way of getting through to me, he'd float a white feather across the room, not down or anything, just straight across. So,
when the night has come and the land is dark.
You know, when you're on the road, you meet a lot of people, and obviously when you do shows, you tend to meet a lot of people, but mainly in the business, you know. Yeah. You rarely get to meet people outside either the film or TV or radio, you know.
That I sort of hang out with that have been there for years and years. I just guess they like the weather over there.
People such as?
There's the band The Cult, who were the first group of people I met out there, in fact, who showed me the way, so to speak.